Drubman's place is a fucking fort. If I needed some help, that's where I would go. You should head over there and see if they need any help.
So long.
No one's safe anymore. They torch anything to prove a point. Hell, they even burned down poor Chad's restaurant. Heard he's hiding out in the woods. Maybe you can go see if he needs any help.
Mm-hmm.